Welcome to ZF. Come, join me inside. Let me introduce you to Marielena Garcia, systems engineer for power electronics at ZF in Friedrichshafen, Germany. Marielena, tell us more about your experience at ZF.
Sure. I started as a trainee in Mexico and progressed to the e-mobility development center in Germany, which was exciting because I could develop new electric drives and test them with the latest equipment. It included the design and development of powertrains and electric drives. I had access to all new test benches and laboratories, and interaction with many engineers who were innovating on new projects. The laboratories have allowed me to see my work in e-mobility take shape. It's been exciting. I work with a lot of teams discussing functions and concepts on how to achieve the system goals. I grew with ZF, working my way up into the managerial path. So empowerment is part of the culture at ZF. If you're ambitious and want to take more responsibility, they will prepare you for the change.
And why did you choose series development?
Because in series development, I could see the outcome of what I did by creating products that shape the future. Our second generation of e-mobility requires a lot of new development and new functions. That's what makes it so interesting. We're working with very complex systems, and if something changes, many things have to be adjusted to make it work.
That sounds like a fun and challenging job.
Oh yes, it is.
Join the ZF e-mobility team at one of our many locations worldwide. Visit our e-mobility landing page today.